We've had no experience with anything until now.
Right. We've had people laugh and make fun of us, and then 6-7 months down the road, remember me? The one that's laughing at you? We're going to need your help. A lot of people don't believe it until they experience it. Mm-hmm. And unfortunately, usually when they experience it, it's not a good encounter. Mike, are you going to run with the, we're going to be using the tripod with the high eight tonight? Or are you going to freehand it? Because if you're going to use it with the tripod, I'm going to hook this external mic up.
Probably with the tripod.
Okay.
Sloppy.
Any batteries? You do not.
Yeah,
but the batteries are in. Okay. You just got another walkie talkie, didn't you?
He goes out and takes smoke breaks. Several times we've done that, and I've been inside a place, and I've been trying to get a hold of him and say there's something wrong in here, and I would have my walkie, he wouldn't have his on. It's not going to happen anymore. Mike, here's a sit and spin. My grandson's birthday. We got him a sit and spin.
Yeah.
Do you know without any history here?
Oh my gosh, just leave it for fun.
We're going to do a history check and see if we might have known here in the past, maybe.